mind, explorating, a wonderful match we all witnessed. It was so exciting, every woman in the show was just one point away from the other. The match was played in the best of the spirit, wonderful, lovely. The atmosphere was electrifying, everyone shouting, and it was a real good match we witnessed a few minutes ago. This is the spirit that we need to have. I'm sure these type of spirits will keep coming. Whenever we have a match, whenever we have a tournament, and then we will see everybody charged up to see a good match. It was a very wonderful and an exhilarating match, as I said. Everyone participated exclusively and just showed us what this game is all about. It was just not this, as I just was mentioning, some of the players who are from the 11th standard and the 10th standard, we have to show the same spirit when we want to face our adversaries from other standard schools coming to us to play a basketball match. We always say, Amravati is supposed to be the best basketball for us, the basketball is concerned. But let's see, and let's have a challenge. Those who are part of the team tomorrow for the school, I want to just let them challenge the Amravatians and make sure they don't go back with the trophy. To stay back as it always should be. All the way guys, and it is a great match. From tomorrow, we have the hockey match only, where it is starting in the morning. And football will be playing later. That is the decision that has been taken. Not both the matches will be played together. We are getting ready for our southbound friends coming from all over the school. And I'm sure we are going to be the best host, as we are always. And we will have great matches that we would be witnessing as long as the teams are going to stay back with us. And we'll also just look for the camaraderie, which we always talk about, and then look for the best of the leadership from all of you who are just sitting here. All the way back,